That slap was so crisp.
Oh my god, that's the best fucking image I've ever seen in 2020.
He's probably lost his job because of this, but... Oh, dude, you've just given us the best Reddit clip I have seen this year. Oh, that is absolutely nice. What is up, everyone? It's your favorite punk YouTuber on YouTube, The Natural, here yet again with another video on the channel. And we're back for the final time of this year, my best of Reddit memes series. You don't need to panic. I will be coming back in 2021 with more absolute feast of absolute cringe and mental memes in 2021. Don't worry, it'll be back next year. But since this is the final one I'm making of 2020 and since this is December, I asked my team, well pretty much my mates, to pick the best 20 memes for me. So if anyone out there thinks the memes are suck, don't blame me. I didn't pick them. Blame my mates. I'm not gonna lie, that's gonna come back and haunt me one day. Enough to make a grown man cry. Cyberpunk 2077 teaser trailer. My friend was waiting for this game. He was talking about it all bloody time when he saw Kayla. He was even more hyped. Then he died of COVID-19. I will play it for you, buddy. Rest in peace. I just want to say, I'm a huge fan. Well, that's an incredible human being. You know, his buddy was so hyped for this new Cyberpunk 2077, even though the trailer was made back in 2013, and we still haven't even got the game yet. But that's what a true friend's all about. He's there like, you may have passed away, my dude, but I'm going to play this game in your honor. If that was Dimitri, my best mate, he probably, what he'll do is he'll get my credit card and donate all my money to some OnlyFans chick on OnlyFans. I'm telling you that because that man is cray cray. I want to see this trial go down. Imagine the divorce. Laura, so you want to divorce Minnie because she was extremely silly. Mickey, no, I said she was fucking goofy. Minnie. How could you do that to Mickey Mouse? These hoes today, unbelievable.
Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
Some OC about Draker the Faker. Drake is selling a candle that smells like himself. Tell me this is not true. I'm not buying this for a second. After everything I've seen in 2020, I've seen a woman dress up as a dog, I've seen Gwyneth Paltrow sell her own vajayjay candle, I've seen Bella Delphine sell bathwater, and now this. Now f*** this, next meme, next meme. Yeah, this is Big Brain Time. Q8 police have shut down a fish store that was sticking googly eyes on fish to make them appear more fresher than they are. Stonks! Why is it every single time I see a dead fish, something that's dead with googly eyes on, I just go back to Belle Delphine's video with that octopus? I'm not gonna lie, if my girl was butt naked with a dead octopus and had googly eyes on it in a fridge, we send her to a psychiatrist. Belle Delphine, it's okay. Floor. The floor. Let the bodies. Oh, the best song of all time. Let the bodies hit the floor. 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 No more Florida man now, it's Oregon man. Man arrested in Oregon for swinging lightsaber at cops deflected tasers. You underestimate my power. That's cap. Nokia 3310 breaks after falling. Owner, the phone fell out of my pocket.
Why are you always lying?
I know for one thing, there's one person out there who still uses this phone in today's world.
You're kidding?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
North Pole, what do we have here? We have a very girl trying to slide down the icy pole. But it turns out the icy pole is full of ice in the North Pole, and she is stuck. I know one thing, I ain't helping her out. She, girl, you're on your own. A Merry freaking Christmas to you too, Netflix. Your monthly price is increasing to $13.99 on December the 25th. We're adding more great entertainment to Netflix. There's more for you to enjoy. There are so much amazing entertainment on Netflix during Christmas. You can watch a movie about young minor girls twerking. Still can't believe Netflix still have that on their platform, and I still can't believe the actual people who made that movie made that a movie. What the hell were you thinking?
Get it off! Oh, fuck off! Get out! My eyes are bleached! Get that away from me!
Kids' toys these days. That may explain why Rudolph has now got a red nose. It's because elves are doing that.
Oh, dear God, no!
Happy crying. The moment the world's loneliest elephant makes his first friend in years. Finally, some good fucking news. Yes, finally some good news in 2020. This elephant, let's call him Ernie, so lonely, so sad, no one coming to play with him. He's got no friends, but finally, Buddy over here is like, dude, I'm gonna help you through 2020. You know, because we're all struggling, so yeah. The elephants finally got a bro. Juan and Pedro. You heard of Juan. Now get ready for Pedro. First, who puts a horse on a balcony and calls it Juan? And then thought, you know what? We need a baby horse. So why don't we put a baby horse in a bathtub and call it Pedro? There's only one person that would legitimate do this meme template, and it's PewDiePie. Why? Why PewDiePie? Why?
But this is a very popular meme, and I want to hear your opinion on it. Juan.
Okay. What? How did it get up there? I'm so confused.
I like how you went straight to it. Yeah. How did he get up there? Yeah. Is his name Juan? Is it the balcony? Where are they?
What's going on?
Dick move, Aladdin. Even though I would say the man didn't even spell Aladdin right, so yeah. Genie, I come from a kingdom of starving orphans and homeless children. Say no more, master. With one wish, we can. So, I want you to help me trick a princess into banging me. Dude.
Same.
COVID has forced people into bantering. A lot of people would do anything for the brand new PS5. You know, this man's like, I will give you anything. Anything. Take my kids, Krusty. Oh, Krusty. What have they done to you in rehab, man? Look at him, he's miserable as fuck. Even the dog isn't even look at him. Doggy outsmarts owner. I mean, people say dogs are smarter than humans. I mean, this clip just shows it. A 4-year-old at school just told me they liked my Minion costume. These are just my clothes. Luckiest man alive. How lucky are you? Me. This man is living the life we all want to live. This man is an absolute, look at him, he's in luxury. He's got his own bed, he's got his own Android device. All he needs is a PS5 and maybe a little mini fridge, and he's set for life. If only I could live in a place like this. And by the way, I'm not even being sarcastic. This man is living the life of kings.
They say he is a legend.
Makes sense. When you got the same mom, but different dads.
When it comes to one-year-old Dante, Pierre, you are the father.
So, everybody, that's the end of another video on the channel, and the end of another best of Reddit memes. If you think this clip of this man throwing a banana peel at this man's head has got to be the funniest and the most satisfying video of this year, then just give this video a good old headbutt on the fucking like button. You can also follow me on my social media platforms. The link is just down there in the description. I wish you all an amazing day out there. Stay safe and healthy too. I really am sad this is the last Reddit Memes video of 2020, but we'll be back next year with more of me just poking fun and using my personality as being me of poking fun on Reddit memes. It's the life we all want to live. Hope you all have an amazing day out there. Stay safe and healthy too. Please like, subscribe. The natural, the punk of YouTube is out.